there's a better way to make changes to the work schedule. Try When I Work.